What's faith? It's a turning one's life over to a power that stretches infinitely beyond us. Therefore, it's an invitation to a spiritual adventure. That's the beginning of righteousness for Paul, to trust in the power of Christ. Catholics following Paul talk about justification and then this increase in justification, which comes through love. Paul wants us fully participating in Christ. He wants us swimming in the power and energy of Christ, and that comes when we are conformed unto his love.